How to start painting on a blank canvas. Getting started and how we'll be facing a blank canvas. Here is an 8 invaluable tips for painting on canvas. First one, set up your canvas and art supplies. How are you going to paint? Physically, do you prefer an easel where the canvas is upright or at slight angle? Or do you work better with the canvas on a flat surface right next to your palette? Try them both out and do what feels best. Set up your entire workspace before you start painting too. Having your paintbrushes, palette knives, water and other art supplies you will need at the ready will make your painting time stress and free and fun. Choose appropriate brushes. One brush doesn't fit all with a canvas. You will need to use acrylic or oil paint brushes that having long handles and stiff bristles. This will hold up better as you are painting than delicated watercolor brushes. Prep your canvas. Starting with a pre-stretched canvas, meaning it's already pulled onto a wooden frame, is the best for beginners. With that, all you need to do before getting started is prime it with materials like gesso. This paint compound seals off the fibers of the canvas, which will make your paint go on smoother and last longer, and help protect your brushes. This first key step is also called applying in ground. Test your colors. Oil paint doesn't change much when dry, but acrylics will end up slightly darker than they look while you are painting. Take this into account from the beginning so that the finished piece is not darker than you want it to be. To test out colors, simply paint swatches on scrap papers and let dry before moving onto the canvas. Applying a background color. In addition to gesso, consider applying all over tone to your canvas instantly set the mood. For instance, a bright white canvas might not be conducive to a dark stormy skyline, but a coat of light gray can give you a better starting point. Create an underpainting. Since canvas is typically used for epic paints, it's a great opportunity to experiment with underpainting. This is a method of creating an outline, often is an opposing color, that can add depth and texture to your finished piece even if it won't be directly visible once you are finished. Experiment with a medium. A medium is a substance you mix into acrylic or oil paint to adjust its thickness, shine, drying time, texture and more. Using medium can add cool effects to your work and make it more dynamic. Before adding a medium to your painting, learn which one to use and how. Have a safe space for your canvas to dry. Be sure before you even start painting that you have a safe spot for it to dry. Be very mindful if setting it to dry on a newsprint or paper, as even the slightest touch to the paint can cause sticking and messy cleanup. A non-stick surface is great if possible, or simply leave it on the easel.